Hello guys, I know I have not uploaded in a very, very long time, but it's because I have school. I know, it's sad, very, very sad. One of the worst things that could ever happen to me. Anyway, today we'll be playing a game called Driving Simulator. And I'm gonna be honest, this is kind of the best car. If y'all already know, you know. It says it right there. Anyway, it'll just be a video of me driving, and this is probably what I would actually drive like in real life. Yeah, I don't have a license yet. I'm not doing this race. It's the most boring one. If you guys want to know what the race is like, it's just this. You just do that. Oh, never mind, not that. For 8 laps in a row. I was trying to think of what to say. Anyway, you know, I might turn the sound up right now for the noises, because it is really quiet. Anyway, don't ask why I would drive like this. So this is probably how it drives like in real life. Yeah, I know, I suck at driving. A lot. And I don't know why. This is mainly because of Mario Kart. One of the main things I like about cars is not about the fact that they look cool, but the fact that you can drift with them. And that's really it. Anyway, just do this for now. And to do tight turns, I just drift in this game. And that's it. Kind of easy. Never mind. We don't talk about that. Alright, I can do this. Second place, man, I'm dead. Also, if you guys are a beginner in this game, but you want to play, if you're a beginner at this game, but you want to get good at races or have good turning and good speed, I suggest the DeLorean car. I have no idea what the actual name of the car is. Don't ask, I mean, you know, because of Back to the Future, obviously. But thing is, it is really good for drifting. Kind of goes a little fast for beginners, and I can't think of any video ideas. I just had to think of this. You know what? I'll just make this into parts. And if you guys want to see me play anything, just suggest it in the comments. Any Roblox game, but please. No cringe games. For example, Skibbity Toilet. That is very cringe. Anyways, you know what? I'll do like 2 more races and then I'll end the video. Also, to get high speeds, I suggest you boost, but like I said, for turns, do the drift. Me personally, I'm a mobile user, so you know, kind of have to press buttons. Wait, sorry, touchpad and then the buttons and all that. Anyway, also, if you guys have any video ideas, tell me in the comments. Like I said, basically just suggest Roblox games. And like I said, nothing cringe. And before anything else, if you guys would like to see me play more of this game, I'ma just say the same thing most of those YouTube channels do. If you want to see me play more of this game, get this video to 100 likes. come back up. How am I still in fifth? Oh, wait, third? Huh? Anyways. Also, I make really, really weird noises, so don't ask. Basically, whenever I'm mad or worried. No. Alright, that's it. I'm just gonna...